So this is the final episode. It's only going to be a few seconds long because I already blocked them and reported them. For reasons. But I'm just going to go one more time through all of these. Hello, cutie. And I said, who's this? If you ever get like your friend's PS4 account, just never start off with Hello Cutie. I mean, if you have to do that, but I mean, like, you shouldn't. Even if you are their friend, you shouldn't, because they're just gonna think you're a pedophile. If you are their friend, then you should just say, hey, it's me, and then whatever your name is. Just don't start off with that. It's just really creepy. And they said, who's this? Who are you? Hi. And then they said, I got your name from the friend search here on the PSN app because I was bored and figured out I'd take a chance to hit you up. How old are you? That's a lie. It's all a lie. Like, everything they say is a lie. Because the same thing happened to my friends. The same thing happened to hundreds of people that have their PS4 accounts and Xbox accounts. I saw tons of videos before, and then they finally texted me. And they said, how old are you? And I said, 50, turning 51 in 2 months. And I said, if this is Catherine, I told you to stop texting me after our divorce. I was just throwing in some funny stuff. And then I said, but if you aren't Catherine, then nice to meet you. It wasn't. I was just saying that because I was pretending to be old. And I said, the name's Jim. And you? I thought they would text after that, but they didn't, because they probably figured out that they probably thought that I was 50 and they didn't want to steal a credit card from that because they think I'm smart, and I am. And then they didn't respond, so I said it's implied to not respond in the conversation. And then I just decided to go full attack on them. I wanted them to, like, pay for what they did. And, like, it was just getting annoying that they weren't responding, because they're probably just sitting right there staring at what I was saying, waiting for the perfect time for them to say something. And I said, now, sir, I don't know who you are and don't care, but if you're trying to steal my credit, thank you for submitting. Yeah, I reported it, so they said, thank you for submitting a report. If you're trying to steal my credit card or explicit word, if you're younger, click away from the video right now. It's not that bad, but, here, I'll just show it. Yeah. But if you're trying to steal my credit card or rape me, you're going to have to come up with a more believable and original scum story. And I'm probably gonna make these people mad. They're probably gonna, like, send, the government or something out to, arrest me or something. Or, I don't know. But they're probably gonna come after me. No, they're not. I'm safe, probably. Hopefully. I said, you are a worthless person and you are a pedophile. And I said, also, you can say hi to my video. This whole thing was recorded and you will be reported, which I did. And I said, you're a sick person. I don't know how your family can look you in the eye. Yeah, I think that one made him really mad. But that one got personal. So I don't know how that made him feel. But this was the last thing I said. I hope you learned your lesson, so leave me and my friends alone. Because, yeah. And then I reported it. I probably clicked the wrong thing and reported it because I clicked pornography. It was child abuse or pornography. I didn't mean to click that, but I already wrote the description. And, like, that was really long. So, yeah, I didn't want to have to write the description all over again. So it was reported for pornography. It should have been asking personal questions, but I already clicked that. But yeah, as you can see, I blocked them. Wait, what? They got a star? Actually, no, they didn't. Never mind. People always start off with stars. 0%, 0000. Yeah. But yeah, it says blocked right there. So hopefully I taught him a lesson, and hopefully he won't be being a weirdo and creepy, trying to get people's credit card numbers and trying to, like, lure them in. But yeah, I don't take that crap, because I'm MaceDog007. Bye.